Hey guys, it's Yom Atzmaut of the Hebrew year 5782. Don't call me on that, I think I'm right. 2022 in the Gregorian or secular calendar. And the firework display has just started here in central Jerusalem. It's actually, interesting enough, was banned this year in Tel Aviv because so many Israeli veterans have PTSD. But Jerusalem has chosen to keep the firework display going and watch it go on.